Sure, trying to look for the last of the last of the last of the super bears. She's trying to look for the last one. She'd get the last claws. Poor Rika.
Like, I killed one, and it just stood there while dying. This game has a lot of glitches and shit. Yes, I will get this for Xbox One, but I want to play it first on the 360 because that's how we can't afford it, Xbox One. I'm not going that way either.
This long set. Did I just went into a place that I think I should not have gone?
Fuck you, mercenaries.
Fuck you, fairy.
Must be an old dwarven outpost.
Fairy.
What was it for?
Trade, maybe. Your guess is as good as mine.
See the fucking bears.
Yes, missed horribly there. What the fuck was that?
Let me go back to the
see if
I can look that way. That
kick his ass.
You guys are raving. Did
you
do a tackle
or something? Yeah. I don't like the sound. I do not like that sound. Whatever that was. I don't like this.
Yeah, dark and dingy.
You hear some roaring going on. First when you came in, it goes vroom, or no, something goes vroom, and then and then you start attacking everybody, and then you hear, when after you defeat them all, you're hearing this weird noise that sounds like some type of monster.
Yes, I want to sell something.
Single shamble. There, we can have the garden spirit. It's pretty, it's kind of pretty here. The water is pretty loud. Good job, Varric. Wow, seems like a lot of shit going on around behind the scenes here. Come on, maybe. Yes, Cassandra can wear stuff now, can't she? What's wrong with you, Sherita? You're not supposed to be here. I don't like that noise.
Darkspawn, these won't be the last.
We may be too close to the surface for these to count as deep roads. But have I mentioned I hate the deep roads?
Yes. That's what Andrews used to say as well.
What?
I hate the bloody tempo. Everybody trying to kill me, shit.
Oh,
Get his ass. Whew.
They've been watching our movements.
It's good. Through Red, with the Templar stuff and ties to the Chantry, we should find buyers easily enough. It has to be the right buyer, though. We don't want to get ideas. We need to control... So someone's been doing some stuff. Something re-responded over there. Oh shit, what was another it will you at? Damn, go Cassandra. All of the elders. As always, I don't like sounds. It went doom. Like, oh. Everybody yelling. Really good for something. Yeah, we're going to open the vault before we go farther in.
Tree's in a scary place.
Hey, all these noises are distracting.
It's very bad to have headphones on, isn't it?
Yes.
You're like, oh shit. That's why I jump and get scared by stuff.
Like, no one's gonna be helping me open it. I gotta open up by myself.
Whoosh.
Some people make
make their living from valuables they find in the deep roads.
Attacking. Yeah, trouble be found, and all of a sudden, all these guys come out. Oh shit! His buddy, man. Yeah, get him all here by himself. Selfish bean. Yes, one died. I got one. God damn it, unfair. That was an alpha bullcrap.
You did, Ashery?
Holy crap. Whoa! Whoa!
That's a mall.
Thank you. Damn it. My God, that was, he was a tough little guy.
What are you doing over here? Getting weird.
I know they're freaking low leveling me. Yeah, time to get out of here. Let's get out of here, you guys. They were not kidding when they said this game was gonna be a little bit tough. My goodness. Yeah, we're getting out of here. And I'll visit this place later.
Increased inventory capacity by 15.
Oh my goodness. Oh, Sharita. Oh my goodness. Yeah, let's go to Haven back. We got some stuff to sell, stuff to make. Like, go down there and give me a cake. But no long. Goodness.